Hello guys, good morning to all of you. This is Bagiraj here and now we are going to get discussed about the circuit in alternating current. So circuits. So here formed R circuit means a circuit where attached only a ohmic resistor. Second one is L circuit. Third one is C circuit. And L circuit, C circuit, LC circuit, and last one is LCR circuit. So here form these type of circuit. So let me discuss here first of all R circuit. So this is a circuit have attached only a ohmic resistor. So this is an AC circuit where attached only a resistance R. Okay, so in this situation both voltage and current will in same phase, V equals to Vm sin omega t and I equals to Im sin omega t, means V and I will be in same phase पे होंगे. तो इनका जो फेजर डायग्राम होगा वो ऐसे होगा. ये अगर वोल्टेज की मैक्सिमम वैल्यू है तो ये करंट होगी डॉटेड लाइन वाला. सेम फेज में है तो दोनों सिमिलर इंटरसेक्ट करेंगे. दिस इज द आईएम, दिस इज द फेजर डायग्राम फॉर बोथ्स एंड हियर द रेशियो ऑफ वोल्टेज एंड करंट विल बी रेजिस्टेंस एंड इट इज आल्सो इक्वल टू वीएम साइन ओमेगा टी आईएम साइन ओमेगा टी. सो इट इज आल्सो इक्वल टू वीएम अपॉन आईएम. सो R is equals to Vm upon Im O. Okay? Or simply we can say that the voltage at the resistor Vr is equals to Ir. Okay? And the power in the R circuit will be, we know that the average power equals to voltage into current. Okay, so putting the value of voltage, this is Vm sin omega t and it is Im sin omega t. This is average power. So P bar is equals to Vm Im and it is equals to sin square omega t. This is average value and you know that the formula of sin square omega t is equals to 1 minus cos 2 omega t by 2. Okay, and its average value is 1 by 2 because cos 2 omega t is 0. So it is equals to 1 by 2. So P bar is equals to Vm Im 1 by 2. So it can be written as Vm Im by 2. Yeah, simply hum isko aise bhi likh sakte hain, Vm Im upon under root 2 under root 2. Isse ये बन जाएगा Vrms और ये बन जाएगा Irms. ओके, सो वी कैन आल्सो राइट दिस P बार इक्वल्स टू Vrms इनटू Irms. ओके, मीन सिंपली आप ये कह सकते हैं कि साइन स्क्वायर ओमेगा टी की डायरेक्ट वैल्यू 1/2. ओके, सो पावर P बार एवरेज पावर इज इक्वल्स टू V इनटू I. दीज आर द वैल्यू ऑफ वोल्टेज एंड करंट. सो पुटिंग हियर Vm Im sin square omega t and it is the average value and average value of sin square omega t is equals to 1 by 2. So putting here it is equals to the average power Vm Im by 2 or it can also written as Vm by root 2 Im by root 2 Vrms Irms. So P bar is equals to Vrms into Irms.